Afternoon, guys. So I cannot be bothered to wash my hair today because, well, I've got the company blogger orders tomorrow, and so I might as well wash my hair and have it all freshly curled tomorrow. And you know, if I wash it now, I'll spend hours doing my hair, and then like no, I'll have no time to spend it with Doug. So he's currently in town with his little brother, finding their dad a birthday present for Friday. And I've just got ready, and I've packed up some Depop parcels to send off. So before I go meet Doug, I'll go do that. And my hair isn't like dirty, but for some reason, where I've slept on it the last couple of days, the hair at the top of my head has like parted and it looks really weird. No matter how much brushing I do, I just cannot get the hair get out of that really weird parting at the back of my head. So I'm trying to cover it up with a hat, but I feel like maybe this one is too big. I got this last year and I love it, but I think maybe I look like a bit of a lemon. I've got quite a small face, so everything looks huge on me. I've got this one because I feel like this one would go a lot better with what I'm wearing today. I'm not wearing the same gingham dress that I've been wearing for the last couple of weeks, by the way. This is the one from ASOS because this one is a high neck rather than a V-neck and it doesn't have any buttons. It's just a nice little smock dress, and then I've just got these shoes on. Oh, what's that? Doug's dirty pants on the floor. And then I've just put my white top underneath it for a little bit of warmth. But I also have this hat, which is a lot smaller, and I really like it, and Doug says it looks really nice. But the only problem is I think it looks better with things that have colour in them. I've not worn hats like this for ages. I'm not having a very confident kind of week and I need confidence to pull it off. Maybe I'll wear it and then just see how I feel. Just realised it's 2 o'clock, which means the post office is probably really busy. It's just ridiculous at the moment. I've heard everyone complaining about post office and I thought it was just me because I go there quite a lot now. I'm gonna go now and I'm gonna brave the hat. It's been a couple of hours. He's waving. What? It helps when you actually wave in the lens.
I was trying to make you laugh.
Oh, just trying to make me laugh. So I stood for like ages in the post office just to send off some parcels. As you can tell, it's a bit windy and I'm getting suffocated by my hair right now. So we're just off to Doug's quickly because he needs to do something. So I've brought along my laptop so I can do some work. And then later on, we're gonna go up to London to go to the Sorted app thingamabobby launch party. We went there, how long ago was it? A month ago or something?
Sorry.
Yeah, a month ago, and I vlogged it, but it wasn't like a big party or anything. We just sort of sat there and had drinks. God, I'm out of breath. I forgot to put my laptop in a bag, so I feel like a bit of a tit walking down the road with my laptop. But yeah, I'm here with Ali.
Hey.
And I'm here with Doug.
Hey.
We're just walking to get your car. Have you got a car keys?
Yeah.
So I realised earlier that I probably shouldn't have gone back to Doug's place with him and his brother. I managed to edit a video, but I realised actually how much time we really didn't have. But I've kind of topped up my makeup a little bit. I haven't put any foundation on today because I didn't think I'd be doing anything major. Then I forgot I had this Sorted launch party to go to, so yeah, I've just had to make do with what my face looks like. Doug's just parking the car and hopefully he should be... Can you tell I'm in a panic because I can't talk 25 minutes into our train and we've still got to walk down to the train station. I haven't had a chance to charge my phone, so at the moment I have 42% battery and I'm hoping it will just charge and I'll have to just make sure that I don't use it unless I need to. I put it on flight mode, it should make it charge quicker, but it doesn't seem to really make much of a difference. I'm sure it does, but when you're in a rush it feels like it's not charging at all. I'm just blabbing because I'm hoping Doug will be here soon. Hurry up, Doug! So I think he's got to change as well into his clothes. I'm really hungry as well, so I'm gonna try and get something to eat on the way down. We're in London now, just waiting for the tube. Let's go to King's Cross. Yeah, and then it's literally just around the corner.
Good evening, thank you very, very much for coming down. It's something that we're incredibly excited about. We've been working on it for pretty much a year now. And so yeah, so thank you very much for coming down. So a little explanation of what to expect for tonight. You would already hopefully had a drink.
I've been here for the last hour and just enjoying my drink. It's a really good event. This time they booked out the whole place rather than just sort of like doing a meetup here. So it's all people that are here for the app, and there's a free bar and lots of free food. The food is so, so good, which you would only expect from Sorted Food. Yeah, we're just enjoying ourselves and having a good time.
Yep.
So we're just gonna stay here and enjoy the drink. Tango burger. How many have you had?
Enough.
I wouldn't bother.
I really.
I don't